girl.
Soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this? Something.
Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the tripwires.
Pass. Just gotta keep low and quiet.
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but Sheen Hunton's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper like.
Thank you.
see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
Let me guess. Erend.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Erend discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. They just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. These bristlebacks are everywhere. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just the fight. Aloy?
Erend!
Oh.
are. I'll handle the rest.
Not much point to using it. Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Yeah, turn them to scrap, Aloy.
You might have to meet me halfway here. Ah! God. Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone. Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. This just keeps getting better. Listen. I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, and you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. It'll only slow you down.
There's the quarry Thurl was mentioned. And it's full of bristlebacks. Another one down. Quarry's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. Over here, girl. I wanna thank you. I don't know what Anora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. can't lift a hammer till Ovin blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Ovin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the Bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the Bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the Bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvind the good news. Voiris too. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Time to get Olvin to blow the whistle, then Voiris to Baramite.
Hey!
Do you speak ale, friend?
What are you laughing about? We already got mad.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the Bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. It shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The Bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business.
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah.
That's more like it.
Yeah.
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do.
Ready to put fire to steel?
You know what we need?
Let's get some ale later.
Now the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Voiris off to Baronlight.
Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you.
Eyes up here, brother.
Whatever you're having.
I've heard of your adventures. My armor can help.
Ha ha! There you are! Oh, hi!
Shop just opened up and I've got a backlog of orders.
Javold said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead bristleback, out of falls. Gotta check it out. It's strange. Parts of it have been tampered with. Almost like an override. Looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up. Mine. And a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? How? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Okay, let's see where this leads. The old cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. Better take a look at where the smoke's coming from. There's a lot of smoke. Looks like the monument's pretty far back. There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. This note's addressed to Erend. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. We must have gotten greedy. Blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. So Erend was secretly blasting in the mine. Trying to squeeze it for all it's worth. until Bristleback stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew away open? But from where?
Welcome, Outlet.
What news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Ulven's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think...
that Ulven's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
If I'm gonna find out where the Bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going?
he's the one that dealt with the bristlebacks.
I'll have you know I am the smartest man to ever stand
in this lucky hand of mine.
Shop just opened up, and I've got a backlog of...
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not Erend Vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
I've cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Light, buddies. Like Aloy said, captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Silence. Hades. Maybe even a Gaia backup. Guess I could head straight for Baron Light. Or poke around the Daunt some more first. And maybe take Petra up on that drink.
Not you again. Don't let Petra hear you say that, or she'll hammer your head out of your behind. You know what we need? A proper survey of the valley.
Whoa!
Here we go.
Armor is my trade.